This map has a point layer representing dams in India, a polygon layer representing each dam's reservoir, and another polygon layer representing districts in the state of Gujarat. Open the attribute table for the dams layer. It has two fields that are useful to you. You want to know the total gross storage capacity and total reservoir area for each district. If there was a district name field, you could use the summary statistics tool to calculate those values. But there is no district name field. So instead, you'll use the summarize within tool. It allows you to summarize information based on common geography instead of a common attribute. On the ribbon, click the analysis tab. In the tools group, click summarize within. For input polygons, choose districts. For input summary features, choose dams. For output feature class, replace the text summarize within with dams and press tab. With these settings, the tool will count how many dams are inside of each district. You'll also summarize a few of the attributes from the dams layer. For summary fields, choose gross storage capacity and sum. In the second row, choose reservoir area and sum. Click Run. When the tool is finished, a new layer named districts_dams appears in the contents pane. Open the attribute table of the new layer. It has three new fields. These fields represent, for each district, the total storage capacity of all dams, the total reservoir area, and the number of dams. Examine the map. Some reservoirs extend beyond district boundaries. This means that the sum reservoir area field is not correct. It was calculated from an attribute in the point layer, and this calculation was unaware that the reservoir polygons crossed district boundaries. You'll delete the sum reservoir area field and calculate it again. You'll make this new calculation with the summarize within tool. Last time, you summarized the dams layer. This time, you'll summarize the reservoirs layer. The tool will provide a count of the number of reservoirs in each district. But because reservoirs is a polygon layer, it will also calculate the combined area of polygons in each district. You'll use the districts_dams layer as the input polygons, so that the output layer will contain the summary fields that you already calculated for dams, and the new ones that you will calculate for reservoirs. Change the output feature class name. Remove the two summary fields. And ensure that shape unit is set to square kilometers. Click Run. Open the attribute table of the new layer. Two fields have been added. The first is the total square kilometers of reservoir area in each district, and the second is the number of reservoirs that fall within each district. Now that you have the information you need summarized by district, you'll visualize your results. Right-click the new layer and click Symbology. In the Symbology pane, choose Proportional Symbols. Change field to visualize each of the new fields in turn. Here is a map of gross storage capacity in each district. Here is a map of the number of dams in each district. And finally, here is a map of total reservoir area in each district. In this lesson, you use the Summarize Within tool to count the number, calculate the area, and summarize the attributes of dams and reservoirs within each district of Gujarat.